John Horrigan post game here at Veterans Memorial Arena with the coach, former coach Jimmy Mad Dog Keenan. Mad Dog, 10-3. Chief wants to see you immediately following the game.
Yeah, I know. When I first saw the school board results, I thought it was 10-3 us, but apparently that wasn't the case.
Now you know how I feel when I try to wriggle out of a ticket. Anyways, you guys have had a hockey team for a long time, huh?
Yeah, they've been good. We had a game last year. It was a little bit more competitive. I think they put the fear in your guys. That's what I think happened. And those professionals, they really turned it on at this time around. They weren't going to take any guff from no crop.
So it had nothing to do with the coach and his race.
No, that's it gives a different definition to police reform, I think, right?
I guess so. Let's not even go there. I'm so tired of that. Anyways, you guys put up a good fight. The score was not indicative, big word, of the first half of play was 5-0. But you guys were putting on a show, and our goalie, Nick Liberto, state police, on a show, huh?
That was fantastic. Really good. We love when they come out. I got a couple of my guys coming over here. John Orsillo.
Yeah,
I think
who
John
else?
John Orsillo was, I think he played for...
Come on in, guys.
Was he a Syracuse? Was he a Syracuse kid? No, he's Stoneham, maybe. I don't know.
John Orsillo, where'd you play?
I played here at Haverhill High.
Haverhill High. Okay, what about you, Wayne? Where'd you play?
Here, Haverhill High.
Yeah. I was just talking to your ex-coach here. 10-3, the
You're
Mad Dog.
After this one, huh?
Well, Chief just wants to talk to you. No big deal. Closed doors, etc. And get a rep, too, as well. Guys, how well was it playing against the Bruins?
Man, they moved the puck very well. With skate, we're trying to catch every pass that they make, and they're just making us exhausted just by the clean-cut passes that they make every time they're on the ice.
So I can tell you guys play together, though. There was seriously team atmosphere out there, unity. You guys knew each other. You had lines, etc., and you were playing on the same line with your brother.
Yes, I was. We play together every week. We have a team. We work together. We're with each other a lot, so we know each other real well.
And as I was saying to Mad Dog here, that it was a good fight the first half, 5-0. Our goalie was standing on his head.
Hold on. I want to interrupt you on that one. Kenny Hodge had to come and drag him out of the locker room after the second half. They were,
did you hear me about walking on the blue line, touching your nose half a bit backwards? Did you get that one?
Yep. These guys, they told us it was all right if we took shoe bottom to the jail, so... he must be, I don't know, they don't like him over there or what's going on, but we'll take him on our team.
And I bet you had to tase him 7 times.
8 at least.
He's a big boy for sure.
Absolutely. You know, Shue's been in the penalty box for almost 3 days of his life, so putting him in the cell is no different from that as long as there's internet access. Anyways, want to thank Mad Dog here, Coach Jimmy Keenan. Want to thank Wayne Tracy, John Orsillo. Good game. Final score, Bruins a lot, Haverhill 3.